both of Rensselaer Junior Senior High School, and I can tell you there is no prouder moment than I have been to come down here this afternoon for graduation. Through war and through hard times. And I am very, very, very proud to be able to present that award to you this afternoon. Our high school diploma. I want to say a special thanks to the family here today because